Alright, boys, playing some more UFC 3 career mode. Last time, we signed the UFC contract and won our debut. Quite the, I don't know, good word for it. Entertainingly? I mean, we fucking kicked a dude's head off, pretty much. I mean, pretty good way to start your debut. Came to do damage, not hurt anybody. Should we fight? Let's go for the best record. Which would argue it's this guy. Enjoy that first win. I'll be happy to hand you your first loss. I don't understand this dude's trash talk. I murdered him in our first fight. He's just been talking shit ever since. Should we go to another gym? Should we go to... let's stick to boxing for now. Might as well just stick to what we know best till people start taking us down and ragdolling us all over the place. Okay, let's hit up that stream, post to social media, and then let's train. Finish that week off with some training. Do some more promoting. Gotta get that popularity up there if we're gonna be the all-time GOAT. Get some sparring in. You know, this guy kinda has a... anyone that watches hockey, this guy kinda has a Steven Stamkos kind of vibe going on here. Nice block. Ooh, you didn't like that elbow, did you, boy? Ooh, shit, he caught me there. Fucking eat that leg kick. Holy shit, these legs, man. These big chocolate fucking legs of love. Oh, just destroying dudes. Oh, nice. Nah, son, you ain't taking me down. Oh my, these legs are murdering people. Okay, nice movement, nice movement. Oh, you didn't like that though. Good block. Those legs, man, holy shit. A two-touch kick. That's what it is. Best to take this fight to the ground. Son, we ain't taking no fight to the ground. I think I'm gonna back down from this dude because he's also good at fucking striking. Fuck that. I ain't taking his ass to the ground. Oh, is there more promoting? No? Ooh, yeah, sure, why not? Let's get a gym discount. Might as well. And we'll finish the week off with some... oh my god, this dude won't stop. Yeah, stream with the fans, post to social media. Boom, look at that. Even in practice, we'd be kicking dudes' heads off. And finish the week off with some training. Let's get some of this. Case fucking once again, buddy decides to take us to the ground. And we are ready for fight week. Ready to add another name to the list of fucking people we've murdered. And we even got the fight hype into medium. And I'm pretty sure we're on the undercard of a fight night, so that's pretty impressive. Out here making a name for ourselves. That person's got the same Friggin' profile picture is my mom, apparently. We got a hater too. Ah, well.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC lightweight division bout.
Oh my god. And now, fucking murder this dude. You ready?
And we are underway.
Well, oh, he doesn't even want to fucking tap gloves. Fuck this guy then. Fuck you.
Knockouts moved it 2-0, and he already has made some noise. We'll see if he can keep that trend going here tonight.
Oh, there it is. That's what we're looking for. Fuck you.
Nasty combinations here.
Oh, didn't like that. Fuck your leg. Yeah, he is. He's looking for, I think he's looked for the takedown at least 3 times now. So, gotta look out for that.
Just misses with the jab there. Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked with that jab.
Oh, there it is again. I saw it.
Let's see if he can switch up the footwork here, Joe, and make the requisite adjustments. Oh, he found the target there. That'll work. Oh!
Didn't like that.
Jab here, Joe. Yeah, he's getting lit up here.
Fuck your leg, boy. Put some work into that leg. Nice uppercut, though.
Good defense there. Oh,
tagged
him. Oh, doing a damn good job with those leg kicks, Joe.
Oh, I got him backed up against the cage. He can't go nowhere. Keep working on them legs. Keep working on that face.
Just over 2 minutes to go in the round.
Nah, son can't go anywhere. Still working on that leg.
Oh, lands the double jab. Those are going to start to take their effect.
Look at that. Nice. He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Ow. Okay, he caught me there. Oh, nice.
Much improved defensively.
Just slowly work on that leg.
Lands for him there. Damaging strike there. Well, he has stayed tough, but he is really starting to chew up the opposition now. He came out super aggressive.
Man, he might want to start fucking chucking these leg kicks. That was nice. Didn't really work, though.
Start here in round one. And he connects there, Joe. Oh, landed that inside leg kick. Already a welt on his opponent.
Ooh.
Just missed with that right hand. Oh, you gotta like that leg kick, Joe.
Still not, he doesn't seem to care about his leg.
Roundhouse kick lands. Nice straight left.
Oh, finish the round off strong.
Oh, what a way to end the round. Saved by the bell. He got stunned by a huge
damn right, he was saved by the bell.
And now a little bit.
Oh, look at that. He didn't know where he was. Shit, drop my controller.
All right, round two.
No, fuck you. I ain't tapping your glove. You didn't tap mine.
He just continues to land with a high volume of strikes here, not unlike the previous.
And there goes your leg, cuz you refuse to do anything about it. Fuck you. I'm knocking you out because you didn't. You didn't tap gloves.
Oh, he might be out. Oh, big shot. He's got here. Oh,
come on, son, get up. Oh, there goes the leg. Oh! Shit, I think we hit him on the way down.
Tremendous hook on the button for the win. Yeah, Joe, just an absolutely gorgeous shot to spell the end for his opponent. Crowd is absolutely.
Dude ain't had nothing. He ain't had nothing for me.
I'm not sure his opponent saw it coming, but just the way he drew it up here tonight, saw that little crack of an opening and barged right through it to get the knockout. And here we go inside the octagon.
All about them high rate real knockouts.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta is going to stop this contest at 1 minute, 16 seconds of round.
That dude always reminded me of Shrek for some reason. The referee, not my opponent, or Bruce Buffer, obviously. I'm sorry about that. I had a brain fart, to be honest. Bringing in some more fans. Always nice to see. Sorry, I'm kind of jamming out to this song right now. Oh, we're getting close to beating the brakes off that guy again. Let's get another fight on the go here. This guy's striking's not that good. Let's take advantage of it. Hope he doesn't fucking wrestle our asses off. You know what? Let's go to a wrestling gym just to start to get good at it. Or, you know, start to learn about it. Get our stats up there. Because eventually someone is going to take us down. And I don't want to fucking look like Conor against Khabib. So. Gotta promote that shit, though. Maybe we should have went 4 weeks here. Ah, well. It don't matter. We're going to beat this guy no matter what. Let's get that training in. You know what? We should probably learn some shit while we're here. Land 3 strikes from backside mountain, 30 seconds. We'll get wrestling sweeps, 2, and a perk. Land 5 punches from... I'm just gonna say, I'm fucking retarded when it comes to reading. So I stutter a lot. Land 3 knees from Muay Thai Clan. Ooh. Let's do this one.
Ground and pound from half guard today. Get your punch through. Make it happen.
Oh shit, I should have got that. Ah, shut up, coach.
Nice job, keep going. Not it.
Yep. Hey, that was easy. Got a new perk. Got some basic reversals. New perk. It's all good. Increase the damage of strikes on the ground, obviously. And we'll take it. We're almost at 100k fans. Alright, let's spare. I think we should have went 4 weeks for this camp just to hype the fight up. But oh well.
Good block.
Oh, that head kick's so deadly, nice man. Block. Boys be crumbling when they fucking... get a taste. Look at that. Look at those misses. Oh shit, he's got one of his own. Oh fuck. Okay, Okay, this guy is way harder than any fucking opponent I've had so far. I'm just throwing punches, not even hitting anything. Jesus Christ. Chill out, bro. Alright, Jesus Christ, buddy. Upcoming opponent has the deadliest iron bars, so watch out for the iron bars. We ain't even gonna let him go to the ground. If he's going to the ground, it's because we knocked him out. That's probably gonna come back to bite me. Post about your new moves. Sure, it's why not? Let's break a little. Get as much promotion in there as possible. You know Dana wants it. Alright, boy. Fight week. What are we right now? 5-0? Are we 5-0 or are we 4-0? I don't remember. Couldn't get this fight to medium. If we would have just took one extra week, we would have 5-0. About to be 6-0. Not to sound cocky or nothing, but we're not exactly fighting the cream of the crop. You think a guy who would come into the UFC and just starch 3 guys in a row with fucking knockouts in the second round would... I don't know, I feel like he would have climbed up the rankings a little bit. A little faster than we are. Pretty sure we're still fighting on the undercard of Fight Nights. You think we would have at least made, like, the main card of a Fight Night. Fuck you. Look at that. Already off the start with the fucking head kick. Oh my god, okay. Ooh. This guy is not a truly elite fighter in this division. He's not even ranked. The challenges have not gotten tougher. Ooh, you weren't ready for that, boy. I got this boy stuck up against the cage. He ain't going nowhere unless I let him. Kick to the body is there. So there's the first leg kick of the fight. It lands flush. Joe, we expected his strategy to be rooted in chewing up that lead limb to adversely impact his opponent's movement. This ain't no 5-round fight, boy. I'm putting everything I got into this guy. Staying busy in this round. He's keeping his head protected here. Excellent blocking. Oh, huge kick to the body. Oh man, this guy's in pain already. Oh, this guy's in a world of trouble. Oh, nice though. Big straight punch. Well, Joe, I know he's an offensive fighter, but he's gonna have to figure some things out here defensively, moving forward and right into the straight punch there of his opponent. That kick lands. Alright, I'm gonna have to start watching that. He blocks the punch. Ooh, nice. Back to the jab now, no good. Oh, fucking nose is itchy. Ooh, shit, okay, I'm starting to get hit here a little. Tried to set up the straight left, but he... Oh, there it is. He's got him hurt here. Uh-oh. Here we go. Ooh, back. Fuck, pound the shit out of him, Fuck this dude. Okay, get up. I don't want to be down here. That's not where we want to be. Ah, shit, that's what I get for taunting. Okay, this guy, he weathered the storm. He actually made a... Oh, shit, he's actually making a bit of a... Never mind. I was gonna say a bit of a comeback, weathered the storm, but... He's been fucking dazed twice off of head kicks already. He's not making it past the second round, I'm telling you now. He is getting knocked out in the second round like everyone else has. Man's already been stunned twice by my head kicks. Look at his face. He's already fucked up. I'm as fresh as a daisy.
Leg kick now. And he connects there. Oh, landed that inside leg kick. Already a welt on his opponent. Well, it's not going to be fun walking tomorrow. Would you look at the bruise on the outside of his thigh? That is looking awful now. Tagged him.
I think I heard his corner yell, you need an armbar. This guy is known for them, apparently, so... Oh! There we go, that's what I'm known for, though. I told you, this dude's not making it past this round. It's the third time he's been wobbled.
Change the strategy. You're not going to fix it if it's not broken. The straight punches have been there to the body all night.
Ah, goddamn. Thought that was going to be a body kick.
Kick lands for him there. Finds his range with the jab.
There was a nice exchange.
Ah, goddamn.
He tagged him with that right hand.
Well, a really good second round for him thus far. After Ooh. A somewhat lackluster first round, he has found the rhythm and found his striking range. Scary proposition for the opponent now here in round two.
Nice leg kick right there.
Oh, you didn't like that, though. Caught him with a punch. Oh, you didn't like that, though.
This could be it right here.
Oh, you didn't like that, though.
Oh, awesome.
What'd I say?
Like that, the fight is over.
Murked him.
A huge kick for the knockout victory.
Yeah, Joe, a tremendous kick to end the fight tonight.
I need a real motherfucking challenge. That guy gave me the best challenge so far, though. I will say that.
His opponent had absolutely no chance after that weapon was thrown. A perfect land and execution to get the knockout with that kick here tonight. All right, the official decision is in it.
Look at his face.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki is called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes.
God damn. Just took memories from him. Bring in some new fans. We're 10k away from 100k fans. It's pretty good. I think I've burped in the mic every episode this fucking series. Pretty good gif. Oh, we're getting so close. We are getting real close to your boy.